If you're just joining us, we continue to follow some breaking news out of Manchester. Right now, police are on the scene of a crash on I-93 northbound in Manchester. The DOT says the right two lanes are closed and drivers are asked to seek an alternate route, but it looks like cars are getting by.